What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to install and use the Discord Pro bot. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. Click on the first link in the description to get to this page. Here, make sure that you're logged in with your Discord account. You should also verify that you have admin permissions to add the bot to the server. When this is done, click on Invite. You will be asked which server you wish to add the bot to. Select the correct server, and after a second or two, a new window will open up. Here, you'll have to allow the bot all of these permissions for it to properly work. After selecting Authorize, you should now see that the ProBot is a member of your Discord server. Next, you should make sure that the bot has the appropriate roles to function on your server. Navigate to your server settings and select Roles. Make sure to give the bot admin permissions. When using multiple bots, I suggest making a bot role, which will have all of the permissions an admin has, and then you can simply add the bot to the bot role to make sure that it can be fully utilized. Right-click the bot and make sure to add it to the bot role. After giving the bot all of your server permissions, click on the second link in the description to get to this page. Here, in your bot dashboard, you'll be able to preview all of the bot commands under Commands. I suggest bookmarking this page to make sure to have fast access to it. After using the bot for some time, you should see analytics on how many users are joining and leaving the server, as well as total online members and number of messages. Make use of credits you earned using commands to change your profile. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.